स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10th इंग्लिश रीडर, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज अ लेटर टू गॉड रिटन बाय जीएल फ्वेंट्स। इन दिस इंग्लिश मीडियम लेक्चर 5 वी विल कम टू नो द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर अ लेटर टू गॉड। बिफोर वी गो थ्रू दिस टेक्स्ट आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू अ लिटिल इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स। लेंचू'स फील्ड वॉज डिस्ट्रॉयड टोटली बिकॉज ऑफ हेलस्टोन्स। देन ही रोट अ लेटर टू गॉड। It was received by the postmaster and the postmaster tried to help Lanchu. Now, after getting this help, what was the reaction of Lanchu? Let's see in last of this last lecture number 5 of this chapter. We gave a title to this part, Money Received by Lanchu and His Reaction. The following Sunday, Lanchu came a bit earlier than usual to ask if there was a letter for him. It means Lanchu was very curious after writing a letter, so he went the coming Sunday very early to know about his letter. It was the postman who handed the letter to him, while the postmaster experiencing the contentment of a man. It was the postmaster himself who handed the letter to him, means the postmaster who helped Lanchu in posting the letter now gave this letter to Lanchu by him. He himself who handed the letter to him, while the postmaster, because postmaster had helped Lanchu and he wanted to know the contentment, means satisfaction of a man. Because postmaster wanted to know about the contentment, he was very curious to know how the person who wrote this letter would react. So he was observing him. He means the postmaster was observing Lanchu's emotions. Performed a good deed. The postmaster had already performed a good deed. Looked on from the doorway of his office. He was observing Lanchu from the crevices of his office. Lanchu showed not the slightest surprise on seeing the money, means Lanchu was not surprised at all on getting the money. Such was his confidence, because he was very confident in God. But he became angry. But in spite of being happy, he got angry. What happened to him? Let's see. When he counted the money, actually he got 70, but could not have made a mistake. He began to think that he got only 70 pesos. How is it possible? God can't make a mistake, nor could. It means, and he did not. He have denied Lanchu what he had requested, means God can't deny Lanchu to fulfill his request. Immediately, Lanchu went up to the window, means Lanchu went back to the window for paper and ink. He took some paper and ink on the public writing table. He started to write with much wrinkling of his brow. Wrinkling of his brow means with gestures and emotions of anger he started writing, caused by the effort he had to make express of his ideas, and his face was showing what was running in his heart. When he finished, he went to the window, means when he finished writing the letter, he again went to the window. He purchased a stamp which he licked. Licked means he got it wet with his tongue, and then affixed to envelope, means after getting it wet with his spittle, he affixed, means fixed the stamp on the envelope, and with the power of his blow or fist, he fixed it on the envelope. The moment that the letter fell into the mailbox, means just as he dropped the letter into the mailbox, the postmaster himself went to open it. Means the postmaster was so curious that he wanted to see what Lanchu had written in this letter. It said means it was written in the letter, God, hey God, of the money that I asked for, means the money that was asked for by Lanchu. Lanchu got only 70 pesos. Means 70 pesos reached me, means Lanchu got only 70 pesos and 30 pesos were remaining, so send me the rest. Again, Lanchu requested to God to send him the rest 30 pesos. Since means because I need it very much, because Lanchu needed it very much. But don't send it to me through the mail. And he requested one more thing, not to send it through the post, because the post office employees are a bunch of crooks. Bunch of crooks means cheaters. Because he thought that 30 pesos were taken by the post office employees. So he didn't believe in the post office employees. Don't send, please. And he requested not to send it through the post office because the post office employees are supposed to steal it. I mean to say, when Lanchu got this money, he was very angry and he thought it was stolen by the post office employees. So he did not want to get rest of the 30 pesos by mail. Students, sometimes we get very awkward result, like the result that was taken by the postman. This is the reality of this world. I hope you got everything from this chapter. Thanks.